This will be a full hotel tour of the new Canopy by Hilton in Jersey City, New Jersey. This is a very nice hotel. I really like these guest floors. Here we have three Schindler 5500 elevators. These are the guest cars. That's a pretty cool sign. Does you have a view out there? Pretty nice view. We will head back downstairs. These travel at 350 feet per minute. These are really nice 5500s. A really nice little ballroom area over here. Or maybe in an area, whatever it is. Studio One. Wow, scan for train schedule. This is that modern. This hotel is that modern. Wow, you could scan your room key for the train schedule and it'll tell you what time the train's coming. That's so cool. Going up. You have all these nice pictures. The subway and the path trains. Here you come to the restrooms. This is very, very sinister here. I really like this hotel. Up. Here we come into the main lobby, which is a beautiful, beautiful lobby. And this is the bistro area of the hotel. Place. right up there, you're looking at 70 and 90 Columbus. You have a really nice, this is called the bistro, I believe. Oh, it's cool, they have a little doggy bowls. And there's little portable charging stations here. Wow, this is a beautiful hotel. They have a little fireplace over here.
There it is.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I'll be back up in a minute to take some pictures.
Sure.
I just want to take get some stills too.
Use a little air in tires.
These are the shuttle elevators.
We got a lot of compliments.
Look at the orange.
These are 33. Now we will head down to the ground floor. These are either 33 or 3100s. Remember the social distance. You have a really cool entrance area over here. Here is what the outside of the hotel looks like. It's a really nice building.